Like, share, and subscribe, or purple tentacle getcha.
Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen, without welcome back to more Dev the Tentacle Mastered.
28% below normal. However, the successful slide margin is actually up 3 points since May. I've noticed that they seem to do well with a man on first after a fly ball when the opposing pitcher is left-handed wearing a green hat. Fascinating.
These guys are just trivia masters.
I could. We've got Dr. Fred under wraps in the next room.
Sit here and listen to them all day.
All that red tape ought to keep him busy. What is it?
Are you guys brothers or just butt buddies?
Are you guys brothers?
At the IRS, we're all brothers.
What have you done with Dr. Fred?
We've got him safely locked in the next room while we go over his books. No, you can't go in and see him. And don't even think about staging some kind of rescue.
I have to stage some kind of rescue.
Who's your tailor?
Very funny.
I'll just be moseying along.
Keep your nose clean, kid. I can't believe what a mess these records are. Hey, you can't go in there.
Says who?
Did you say you have a PP-41 facilities paraphernalia declaration over there?
These are not... No, let's go and let's go and attempt to get because I have a gun which is not a lighter. Let's try to do this.
That guy looks like Benjamin Franklin.
Huh? I don't see anything.
Oh, never mind.
Not time to take another cigar from him.
Hi there.
What can I do for you, kid?
A cigar, please.
Nice cigars.
Nice? These babies are practically exploding with tobacco goodness. So, want another cigar?
Okay, but only if you promise not to light it this time.
Would I do a thing like that?
Always. Ah, coolio. I don't get it.
Get lost, kid!
Novelty enthusiast. Indeed he is. We need to get it to, actually, do we need to... What can we use from here? Invisible ink. Should we do something with the constitution and invisible ink? Not sure. Fake barf. Contract. Cigar after cigar. I just got an idea. Just got a freaking idea here. So Laverne will need some dentures, some good quality dentures. Could we take Washington's? And if we give him the clattering teeth, maybe he he will be... And then, but... do we need a lighter to light the cigar? Do we get... Yeah, we gotta... Fucking really, we have to get everything? No, get out. We have some crap to collect. That's so lame, man. So lame. Yeah, go there. Pick up. Okay. Give him the teeth too. And the exploding cigar. Take. I think that's all we need, to be honest. In the future. Okay, so... Oh, clattering teeth. So, if Washington clatters, then it means that people will think that he's cold or something.
Stolen from the desk of George Washington.
Hey, keep your hands off that.
Excuse me. Cigar.
Yes? Mr. President, may I offer you an excellent smoke? Can you also provide me with a light? Sure. Well, in that case... when that happens.
This happened to
you
before?
See if you can find those for me, will you? There's a good lad.
Sure. Here they are, Mr. President.
Could you use these? Why, thank you, young man. Strange. I wonder if I should cut down on the coffee.
Coffee existed.
Hey, Tom, look! The father of our nation is cold. Better build a fire.
You're right.
Huh.
I guess you can have my log.
Me? Why should I build the fire? You build the fire.
I'm bothered by the smoke. You build the fire.
I'm bothered by your attitude. You build the fire.
No, you build the fire, Mr. Penmanship.
No, you build the fire, log lover. No, you build the fire.
They're starting to get pissed off at each other. 2 hours later.
You big baby.
Okay, cool. Now let's take these things. Where are the teeth? Take the blanket, I guess. How are you, dude?
Hi there.
Hello.
Feeling better now that there's a fire?
Much better, thank you. My teeth were grinding into a fine powder, and that blanket was really making me itch.
Aw, poor dude. Okay.
What's with the canary over the fireplace?
Oh, that's an early warning system.
For what?
It's quite ingenious. The canary is trained to ring the bell madly the minute it smells smoke. Then we know the building's on fire and we run like crazy.
Ah, cool.
Who thought of it?
It was invented by Red Edison, the owner of the inn.
Ah, genius.
Well, why doesn't the fire in the fireplace set it off?
I assume it's because all the smoke goes up and out the chimney.
Who feeds the canary?
Who feeds the canary?
Actually, no one does. It's a self-feeding canary. It's
that's
specially
not
bred with some kind of nutrient-producing bacteria in its gizzard. It's quite a time-saver. I expect everyone will have them in the future.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
Amazing, isn't it?
Yes, the wonders of modern technology.
Nice painting of a turkey, dude.
I'm glad you think so. The choosing of the national bird is on our agenda for the convention.
Yeah, I should totally go for a turkey.
Well, I thought the national bird was the eagle or something.
It may well turn out to be just that. You see, there are two schools of thought on the matter. Ben Franklin and I are in favor of the turkey, whereas Jefferson and Washington, for some reason, want the eagle.
Because they're not turkeys.
Franklin's always outside playing with his ridiculous toys instead of here where he belongs, so it becomes two against one.
What's so great about the turkey?
They've helped us to survive since we set foot on this continent. They're symbolic of prosperity and the thanks we give for our lives here. Besides, they're kind of cute.
That's a reason.
What's wrong with the eagle?
Well, it's a bird of prey, for one thing. I don't think that's an appropriate symbol for our country.
You'd think so, but then the 20th century happened.
Don't you guys have anything better to do?
Such as what?
Establish domestic freedoms.
Establish domestic freedoms?
Come on, this is important stuff.
I see.
Good.
Well, gotta go.
Actually, I don't.
Goodbye.
Blanket. Let's blanket the exit. Yeah, let's just blanket. Where the hell have the teeth gone? What the hell? Where are the teeth? You're serious? Where are the teeth? Where the hell are the teeth?
Excuse me. Yeah. Now what are you looking at out there? There are two sides to everything. You know that, my boy? Wow, what issue are you contemplating? What do you think? Is my left side better or my right? Gee, I gotta go now.
Cool, apparently he thinks Washington's a freak now. Now, where the hell are the teeth? Where have they ended up? This is strange. This is really, really strange. Where are the teeth? Did I not need the teeth? No, I should need the teeth, right? For the contest. Or are these the teeth I need?
Hi. Hi there. Still trying to get back to the future? Laughed at by a horse. Whoa.
Maybe soap?
I don't wanna.
Well, you should.
Where am I gonna put it?
Drag.
Sounds like the cats caught a moose up there.
Yeah, hoagie. Run on quickly, take it. I wonder what the cat will do now.
Yipe.
He he's pissed off that I took his mouse.
Mangy, flea-bitten, rat-batten, mouse muncher.
He's all that and more, you have no idea. Okay, time for smoky smoky. Some smoky smoky and smoke. Goodbye, founding fathers.
Okay. Who was the idiot who started the fire?
Well, I guess the eagle's a national bird now.
No way. It could be on fire by now.
From all the way... we can't get down via... via the chimney now. That's a shame. It's a real damn shame. Yeah, let's really take the gold and then we can build a battery. The battery. I'm just getting it back. Coolio. Oh, hello.
It looks pretty clear in here now.
Damn right it is.
Say, did you get the pen on our way out?
No,
I found a blanket blocking the chimney.
Son, do you know anything about a blanket? Didn't the dude next to you have one earlier? hey, catch you later.
And then they hung him. Oh, well, he's got the blanket back. Still chattering teeth. Where the hell are the teeth?
The Constitutional Convention invites your comments, critiques, amendments to the Constitution.
Never mind. Let's get down there.
Hey.
Here's the gold.
Ah, the final element for my ingenious battery. Stand back, boy. Give me room to work.
Oh, they had power tools in the 1700s. Boy, look at him go. Regular genius. Thank you very much.
A miracle of modern science. It will look lovely here on the shelf until I take it with me to Baltimore.
Don't look now, but the British are coming, dude.
Eh? Where? Is that supposed to be funny? I'm very busy.
Yes, very. Very funny indeed. Okay, let's get out of here.
How about an amendment that the president has to be a human being?
Please, this is serious business.
You're right.
Yeah, we totally should.
Cool, the room clerk's a mummy.
Let's see, where the hell have the teeth gone?
It's open. Woohoo, the Pony Express.
Anything here?
It's open.
And empty, apparently.
It's totally covered with crud. Making it dirtier won't help. I won't be able to get it very clean without soap. I don't wanna.
Soapy water?
The water's all sudsy now.
Alright. So... what's the deal with this now?
Look,
looks like a big storm. See, this is why I never wash my car. Hey, Ben.
Oh, it's you.
Where are you going? What about your experiment?
Even science sometimes gets cold on account of rain, my boy.
But how are you ever going to get lightning if you're not going to stand out in a storm?
To be frank, which I am, I don't know. The science of electrodynamics, much like your mind apparently, is still in a state of relative infancy.
Back oh, that's an insult.
Board, I say.
That's a goddamn insult.
Genius.
Okay, so the main joke here is that once you wash the car, you just know that immediately afterwards it will rain and it will ruin all of your work. Okay, now that he's back in there, let's vote on the national bird. Wait. Where's Ben Franklin? Is he in his room?
Yo.
Please, let me suffer in...
Where is he? Water pump, door. Nothing new here. Okay, so we got everything we needed from there. Where the hell is Ben Franklin? Hopefully not down there. With Red Edison. He won't fit right. No, he's not here. Fine, let's castrate Red Edison so that he will never ever have an offspring. He's here, right? Yeah, he's here. Hey there.
Hi.
Sorry, can't talk. Busy making history.
Battery. Should we show him the battery?
That doesn't need a battery.
Certainly does not.
I don't wanna.
Why?
I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
Should we give him something to eat? Or we don't have anything to give? I think we're done here for now. Let's actually try and give power to the Chrono John. Where the hell are the teeth? Seriously. Oh wait, did Ben Franklin leave anything behind?
Making it dirtier.
Okay, let's go then. Go to greener pastures, Hoagie, my boy. He didn't leave anything behind which we can use. How rude of him. Never mind. Let's go. Okay. Let's,
need to get it charged first.
We need Ben Franklin's kite. But first, wait. Can we
flush my one chance of getting out of here? Yeah.
Then how do we? Okay, so okay, sure. Okay. Yeah, so we need to charge it from here, which means we need a kite. Laverne has a cat nearby. Let's see if we can actually use it.
I think. Yum yum, scrumptious vermin. It's as if he'd rather scratch himself than play with this adorable rodent.
Oh wait, we have another adorable rodent.
Nah. I think not.
Okay, so we can't do anything here, right? We cannot do anything. I have an idea. Actually, quite a brilliant idea. Let's see if it will work. Will the, can the hamster be used as can the hamster be used as a whatchamacallit? As a hairpiece?
Nah.
No?
I think not.
So these are for nothing? Trophy, food, ribbons. I'm lost. We're not gonna get any ideas.
The Chicago Manual of Thermodynamic Flux Induction Circuit Design. Great stuff.
Boo boo be gone. Visible ink, fork, coffee, fake barf. Did I try to... I tried to use this as a hairpiece.
Has anyone ever is...
Some try once in a while, but I always fetch them back. That's my primary duty here, and I take it very seriously. I always get my man, no matter how long it takes. Why, I once trailed a renegade human for 6 days. He led me clear through the hills and up to the top of those mountains to the west. You couldn't possibly imagine the horrible things I had to eat to survive.
Other tentacles?
Pieces of your own body?
Good heavens!
You're quite a tracker, aren't you?
Rather. I always get my man, no matter...
BC?
Yes, perhaps I could regain...
Nah. It's startlingly realistic.
Mm-hmm. No one's scared of barf, right? No one. Okay, so we got the hamster. I have no idea what to do with him for now.
Gross.
What are you babbling about?
You really should have told the judges if you weren't feeling well.
Oh, ick. Now how did that mess get in there? I think I'm going to be sick.
Someone in here not feeling well?
I was feeling fine until I saw that.
Is that your regurgitation?
No, I'm an OCU man.
Didn't you just say you thought you were going to be sick?
He thought.
That's just a figure of speech.
It was a psychosomatic response.
You could have infected the whole show with human influenza.
But I just got all my shots.
You're a good-looking human, Harold, but you know the rules. You're out of the show.
Goodbye, Harold.
What a mess.
I hate cleaning up after humans.
Okay, now I wonder who will be the next in line. I don't actually think that I could use it like that, but okay, it worked out rather well.
Hey, don't you think you should judge best hair again?
Oh, all right.
Let's give it to the blonde.
What's your reasoning?
She winked at me.
Good enough.
To the blonde, eh? Those look like ice cream. Do we have anything which looks like ice cream? No, we do not. Do you have anything to ruin her hair? Wet rat?
Nah. Nah.
Nah. I agree, nah. Well, thankfully our time has expired. Maybe I'll get some, maybe I'll play a bit ahead and see if I can figure out what to do from here. So that I will not keep you know, so much next time. With that said, hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.
Well, that's the end of the video. Now hop into the Chrono John and we'll take you to another one.